Hey, killer.
What?
Hey, it's cool. Your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
Haven't you been watching the news?
Once again, our top story tonight, Malcolm Corley, owner of Corley Motors, was found dead at a rest stop just outside the town of Melonweed. Apparently, the benevolent patriarch and CEO was viciously beaten about the head and neck, savagely and without mercy. Police have arrested a notorious outlaw biker gang known as the Polecats.
No.
With the exception of their leader, who is still at large. Roadblocks have been set up along Highway 9 in an effort to apprehend this dangerous and violent criminal.
We've been set up. Roadblocks suck. I shouldn't have left the gang there.
Hey, I don't want to hear anything about it. You ain't making me an accessory after the fact. Just lay low, man.
He doesn't look happy. I can do that.
Not gonna happen.
Let me show you how to do that.
Not gonna happen.
Let me show you how to do that.
Not gonna happen.
Seem to have a lot of time on your hands. Not to mention nicks and scratches. Am I distracting you? Let me show you how to do that.
Not gonna happen.
Hey. Let me show you how to do that.
Not gonna happen.
Let me show you how to do that.
Not gonna happen.
Let me show you how to do that.
Only if it'll shut you up.
You sure are good at that, buddy. You're pathetic.